Okay, let us look into this example 7. It's quite interesting. Okay, so find the values of C. Xin'a, find the value of C so that you having a vector of 3, right? Okay, the 3 dimension. So V also 3 dimension are orthogonal. So again, what does orthogonal means then? Okay, orthogonal means your U dot V is equal to 0. Because it's 90 degrees, this one, this part. Okay, this part. This one. If u dot v equal to 0, uv is said to be orthogonal. Okay? So let us continue. Okay? So how then? Okay? So just demo to you. Example 7. Okay. Your U 1, negative 2, C and 3. Your V is negative 3, 4, C, and 2. Negative 3, 4, C, and 2. Negative 3. Okay, so how? So you already know that orthogonal means UV, U dot V equal to 0, right? So you just have U dot V first. Okay, so U dot V. Okay, you will have 0, right? Okay, so you have 0. Or you can just write in this way. Okay, you just write u dot v equal 0. Okay, so after that, you just replace back negative 3 dot 4c2 equals 0. Okay, so after that, what you need to do? So 1 times negative 3 plus negative 2c4c plus 3 times 2. Okay, so equal to 0. Okay. So after that, what you need to do, so simplify it. So negative 248c squared plus 6 equals 0. Negative 8c squared negative, positive 3. Okay. Okay, so again, negative 8c squared equal to negative 3. Okay, so simplify it. So c squared equal to negative 3 divide with negative 8. So means you have 3 over 8. So again, every time you see square, how? Yes, you will have plus and minus, the whole thing 3 over 8. So, that's the answer. Okay, so at the bottom is the Parseus question, but I already provide you with the answers. You just try. Is it okay? Okay, so that's the end for this topic. Thank you.